Mandy around?
No.
Good. I found an engagement ring.
Oh, let me see it.
Well, I don't have it yet. It's a little expensive.
Oh, son, as a man who's been through a divorce, let me give you some advice.
Here we go.
Do not spend a lot of money on a ring.
But I love her.
We all loved him in the beginning.
Does he have to be here?
What do you want, honey?
Well, I was hoping to get an advance on my pay.
How much you need?
Next month, and the month after that, and like 2 weeks after that.
Cubic zirconium. Look into it.
Would you stop?
She'll never know.
No, I gotta get the real thing. It's important.
Learn from him.
What the hell is all this?
Precautions.
Okay, we got diapers, wipes, change of clothes, bottles, binkies, bibs.
And we got your boobs, so we're set on food.
Okay, please don't bring my boobs up when we're at my parents' house.
Well, what if it comes up naturally?
It won't. Okay, are we forgetting anything?
Well, just this.
What are you doing?
I know we're already engaged, but I wanted you to have this.
Oh, Georgie, it's beautiful. I don't know what to say.
Thank you for asking me to marry you.
You're welcome.
And also, when we tell people this story, can we leave that part out?
Why? Because a woman proposing to a man is embarrassing.
Yeah.
Wow. That is a beaut.
Yeah. He did good.
So when's a big day?
Jim, back off. It's her wedding.
Thank you, Mom.
Sorry. Just don't do it in June. Got a big tire expo in June.
Oh, don't worry. We got to wait for my mom and brother to get back from Germany.
And we're kind of thinking something small, probably just down at the courthouse.
Well, I think that sounds great.
So you guys are okay that it's not going to be a big to-do and you can't invite all your friends?
More than okay.
Oh, great. She was all worried you weren't going to be okay with it.
Well, I am.
So we're all happy.
I'm happy.
What do you mean more than okay?
No, I don't think she meant nothing.
Just that I agree with you. Under the circumstances, smaller is better.
What circumstances?
These cute little circumstances right here.
So you're embarrassed for your friends to see we're getting married and we already have a baby?
Of course not. They know you have a baby. They just may be under the impression that you're already married.
Let's get back to something we can all agree on. That ring. That's a darn fine ring.
Darn fine, isn't it? Okay, come on. You don't have to go.
Oh, yes, we do, because we have a big embarrassing wedding to plan.
So now you're doing this just to spite me.
No, that's not what we're doing. That's not what we're doing, right?
We're going to have a big wedding, and we're going to show everybody in this town that we love each other, and we don't care who knows it.
So that is what we're doing.
Okay, look, I think you both just need to calm down. Yep, knew it when I said it.
Let's go.
I don't think we should drive in this.
It's just a little rain.
Amanda, you're acting like a child.
See you at the wedding. Could someone please get me a towel?
Seems she okay?
Seems like she's liking it in here.
What? Takes after me. It's my favorite room in the house.
Just so you know, we're not paying for a big wedding.
Really? We might all die, and this is what you want to talk about?
You've always been so dramatic.
Okay, well, just so you know, we don't need your money. We're going to pay for the wedding ourselves.
Actually?
But I thought you said you were saving up.
Well, I was. Now it's on your finger.
How much did you pay for this?
All that matters is that you're happy.
How much, Georgie?
Yeah, I'm a little curious.
What?
Well, now I'm real curious.
They're not having a big wedding.
Dear Lord, please keep us safe. And not just those of us huddled here in this establishment, but all our loved ones, wherever they may be. Our family and friends, please forgive us our mistakes and our sins. And let us come through this stronger and closer together in our faith. Amen.